there, guys, girls, and everyone else who's watching. Celine here with another episode of Xenosaga, episode 1. This enemy has a, if it's here still. Yeah, it is. So, before it's able to PK anyone, I'm going to summon the robot. Ether down, that's fine. Have fun. Yeah, I'm not gonna go through the animation of that thing every freaking time. Only when we do bosses that I'll do the full animation. The only reason I decided to do it for this battle is because that one likes to PK me. And I'm not all for that. Oh. Yeah, I'm not fighting those. Freak it. Well, I'm fighting it. Pretty Japanese lady. Goodbye.
Who would have thought one of Miyuki's inventions would come in handy?
I don't like fighting that thing. I mean, yeah, I do need to go back that way, but I need to go, I fought that thing for no reason. Because we gotta backtrack. We gotta backtrack. Wait, what's D go? D. Oh, D goes right there. Well, we need to go back down the stairs. Oh God. 17. Yay. And 17 has blood 9. Whatever blood 9 is. Oh, it's only one, but it's still an asshole. Oh, if anyone likes to help me out, I'm not looking for an editor. Well, I am looking for an editor, but if anyone would like to help me make the images, the posts, the shit, what's it called? Thumbnail? A picture that shows off what's in your video, a thumbnail, whatever. If anyone would like to actually make me one for each of my videos, hit me up on my Discord channel. I can't pay anything because I'm not making any money, mind you. You still run into me, a-hole. Attack it just to give me experience points. Or not experience points. I forgot. That wasn't hers, but eh. I let her keep up the fantasy. The sad thing, after every battle, I have to come in here and restore the health. Oh, I need to do that anyway. Oh, I had to come down here anyway to do this. To lower that. Oh, okay, okay, okay. I gotcha, I gotcha. I thought it was to break the window. No, you can't do that to me. Your orders, Xion? My orders are to kill these freakers before they PK me. No. I haven't drunk that much, see? It just looks like how I have, but I haven't. Hell, once Shion gets, ...60 health, I can do it. Or 60 experience points. 60 magic points. I'll be able to do, 2 battles worth of that Gundam. Let's see. You need to evolve. What the hell did you evolve it to? Ether attack. Oh, hell no. You guys are gonna be at, you guys are gonna be at that for a while. Make that stronger. I can't make that stronger yet. Make this stronger. Well, I'm glad you have. The plus side, we still get experience points. Downside is, we gotta constantly heal her health. Or her magic. Are you sure? No. Revealed my ancient powers to me. Yeah, I'll reveal your ancient powers to you when I... Now keep in mind, I do like Shion. I do like Shion. That's... I was using a robot, so... It's not her invention, but... Eh. More power to whoever you blame. M-Chip Guard. Please don't be back. I see no yellow. Last round. Oh, they did that just because you need to go back and save. That makes sense. Alright, now we go back to that one room. Oh yeah, I got the demon. Or dragon. Yeah, dragon. That means I go to her little cuteness and put... her dragon thing on. Huh, it looks like a little dragon shooting out flames. Cute. She's still weak as hell. I'm glad in 2 and 3 she's a long range. She uses arrows. After she gets the upgrade. Well, at the first of the game, if I remember correctly, she's still using her wand and such. But after the beginning section that I dread, oh, it's one of these? Okay, I can fight. If I remember correctly, in episode 2, the beginning section, after we get Momo to a certain area, we lose the function of Momo. At least the real Momo. For a little while. Because she's being Dinos and everything. And after that little section inside Momo's subconsciousness, when we get her back, she's been updated to a bow. Or is she a bow in the subconsciousness too? Okay, I don't remember when, but I know somewhere in the beginning section, she, loses her wand bullshit and gets a bow and arrow. I do know that for a fact. Apparently, people did complain about her being one of the weakest characters in this game. I guess in Japan they complained about it. That in a later sec, in episode 2 and 3, they changed her to a long range. They also changed her voice actor too. That's probably why she gets more likable. Because they change everything about her in episode 2. Ah, we're back to the M's. Back to machines. But they're big machines. Yeah, you get to her stomach. Push to the rear. Great. Thank you. Yes, I know. I hit the start button at random times. That's how I got to her boobs.
My external appearance is down 5%. Chion, I need to be clean.
Yeah. One more level and she should be at where she needs to be. Okay. We're good now. The instant KO bullshit will never happen again. At least not on this group.
Do you really think this is a good idea?
Let's see how it does. I'm pretty sure it can't be 99 or 9s. Mother effer! Just how strong is this thing? I'm trying to get Xion's attack and everything up higher. That's why I have that one thing set on her. And why she keeps gaining levels so fast. Or why she levels up quicker than the others. It's because I kind of want her to level up faster. So she's not so weak. Can I assure that? No. Would you like to jump down? Yes. Oh yeah, a boss. Well,
disabling auto safety. Destroy all targets. Thank you.
Well, I can kill one of them, not the second one. Yeah, kind of figured. Supreme Justice. Beam shield up. Well, it doesn't matter if it's up or not. I'm still going to hit you with it. Oh, okay. Ah, chaos is healing. Relief goods. Oh boy, it's gonna have to be, it's gonna be annoying. It never says, Oh, that's why. Oh, there's still... Fuck. Energy. I think this is why there's a save point before this. Hmm.
my powers.
Ooh, beam shield down. Yeah, I'm taking Xion out of that. It's not doing anything. I should have had him heal. Well, they're all dead. I kind of figured that. It's fine, it's fine. That's why I saved before going up there. Let me get back to where I was. I have to fight an enemy though. Which is fine. Or I trick it. Asshole. Okay, I'm gonna fight these off camera and get back to where I was before I jumped and save state, and then I'll start the video before I jump, okay? But thank you so much for watching. Leave me a like, comment, subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!